Nah, that can't be.
Hey, JBL, this is old friend Hermie Sadler, NASCAR driver, analyst for NASCAR on Fox. You're from the big state of Texas. I know you're a NASCAR fan. Come on out to the racetrack anytime and join me. One concern. I'm not sure about that Michael Cole guy you hang around with, but he doesn't look like a NASCAR fan, and he is not invited.
Welcome to the JBL and Cole Show, and a big thank you to the voice of NASCAR, Hermie Sadler. And despite what he said, he's a really good friend of mine. He needs to replace you.
That would be awesome.
Didn't you do something to his SUV one year?
That was his wife's. And there was a bridge out.
The story's not made for broadcast, by the way.
I hope not.
We've been doing a lot of traveling as of late. Check out what we did this past week in Omaha, Nebraska. You know where we're at? TD Ameritrade Park in Omaha, Nebraska.
Well, I knew we were in Omaha.
Home obviously. Of the College World Series, which gets underway in just a couple of weeks. Renee!
Hi!
What are you doing here?
Not only am I here, but we've also got a...
Ooh!
Oh!
The Usos are here. Jimmy and Jay, what's up, guys?
What up, guys?
Who is the better one of you guys? Baseball, kids.
Easy.
Me.
I think if we could just get to the bottom of things here, we could just run some bases and see who's maybe the faster Usos. I think that would be good. Okay, ready? On your mark, get set, go!
What's wrong with you? Right, I told you to stretch before we do this, man. Now you over here all hurt and stuff.
Nothing wrong with me.
But let's see how they do inside the batting cages. Let's go in.
John, strike him out, John.
Nice follow through, John.
Oh, man.
Good arm.
Oh! He had me.
You were awfully bossy on that baseball field.
Well, I mean, not only was I bossy towards you guys, but the thing is that I now actually have my own segment on the show, which is really great. I went
whoa,
to
whoa,
the
whoa, 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 whoa.
Yeah, yeah, I have my own segment.
Breaks.
No, it's
first
a thing.
Show.
Your show. Now I have a segment within that show. I just think it's a natural progression.
Did you do this? No, I didn't
Manager
do this.
Manager signals own segment. Let's get to it. I went to Doughnut King. Let's check it out.
Why did we know about
Why
this?
Why does she get to throw to that? Why does she?
All right, I am here outside the Doughnut King. We're in Kansas City, Missouri. Let's head in here. Check out a couple donuts. Apparently, they make a really great peanut butter donut. I'm in. Hi.
Hi, Renee. It's great to see you again.
Good to see you, too.
Wait a second. Hold on. I'll be right back. Hey, now do you recognize me?
Oh my God, referee John Cohn, of course. It just took me a while, and but now that I see the stripes, let's hug it out.
Great to see you again.
So good to see you. So this is your donut shop.
Yes, welcome to Doughnut King.
Can you teach me how to make a donut?
Absolutely.
You did.
I made these myself. My own love went into these.
Well, it goes to show that anybody can work there, but nonetheless, are they for us?
That wasn't nice.
No, that was not nice. And these are actually for someone else, and I'm going to go deliver those right now.
Wait a minute. Brought them out here to tease us? What are you doing?
This episode of the JBL and Cole Show is brought to you by John Cohn's The Doughnut King. Breeze, smell that?
Gosh, these look
Let
delicious.
Me taste heaven. Now let's get back to some more JBL and Cole Show.
John. John, where are you going?
I'm gonna go dress up as a donut and go find the Bellas.
Well, nonetheless, I hope John's back by next week because we've got something great in store for you from Calgary. For John and, well, I guess Renee's part of the show now too. I'm Cole. Thanks for joining us on the JBL and Cole Show.
Doughnuts.
Simpsons reference? Are you my secret admirer?
Oh, yeah!
Really?
No, I don't think so.